A whole pandemic happened in between these two videos.
I'm gonna put this in here.
No, I have to put
on gloves. What are these gloves?
My hands are not that big.
Mm-hmm. Do you need these eyebrow covers?
Yes.
Shake vigorously.
We're back.
Where's the scissors?
Why would there be scissors in the bathroom?
We always keep scissors in the bathroom.
The struggle never stops. It's 8:27. We're starting a little earlier this time. This is my table.
No.
Oh shoot.
Table's back.
Oh shoot.
We're back, the table's back, the shirt is back, the hair dye's back, the caffeine's back, and the chemicals are back.
We can't turn on the fan.
No.
We're gonna pass out.
We are dyeing Megan's hair back to brown because she's sick of the red. So I feel more experienced and ready this time, honestly.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, okay. I'm ready.
Sorry, that's my bad.
Oh my god, there's a What's Poppin' remix. That's enough of that.
I have the same technique.
Oh, you look great.
I am a savage.
I see.
That's baby. Not what we're singing.
Stop.
I'm singing.
No.
Lion King.
No. Unpopular opinion, I don't like Lion King. I'm just bored. I'm sorry. I think it's because I didn't really watch it when I was little, so it has no like nostalgia to me.
It has nostalgia to me.
Oh, it's loose. It's loose.
I'm cramping my butt. I can't feel my brain.
Megan, my brain's falling out.
What's happening?
Okay.
Ow! Boom.
You got it.
Whoa!
I got my table over here. What is this?
That's the stuff.
Oh my god, we're back!
Megan!
We were just
here. Give me the direction.
This is tripping me out.
I have black gloves this time.
Give me the directions.
I need my gloves.
Do we have any eyebrow covers?
No, we don't.
Okay, do you remember? I remember. But I'll read the directions to you anyway, because it's my job. Helpful tips.
Oh boy.
Okay. Put on premium colorist gloves and snap off the tip of color optimizing cream.
Why do they make this so difficult?
Snap.
Maybe cut.
Oh, I know.
You literally just pull it off.
Color optimizing cream.
Cream.
Yeah. Creme.
Remove cap from bottle.
Removing cap from bottle.
Okay, wait.
Okay, pour entire contents of color gel bottle into color optimizing cream. Place your gloved finger over open tip.
Oh, I don't have a cap this time when I shake vigorously.
Point. Away from your face and shake thoroughly until
it is
totally
blended.
Thoroughly.
Okay, wait, what?
Note, if mixture gets into your eyes, rinse immediately.
Shut. Warm water.
Note, never leave it.
I think it's red.
You can't leave it.
Oh no!
Whatever. I'm mixing and I mixed and now I'm done.
Okay.
So what do I do now? Apply remaining product to the rest of your hair to refresh.
Okay, now we just go.
Do it.
Now I just
do it. You know not to touch my camera.
It's my camera.
No.
Wrong.
Okay.
Kay.
No.
Not a wheelie chair.
Oh shoot. Oh no, I know.
Okay.
Don't. Your hair's really long.
Yeah, because right before the other time.
Stop taking it away from me.
Every day.
Let's catch up since last time. I got a job. But it's at the hot bite.
Is it doing anything?
Oh.
Megan, this one, my nose hairs are burning. Open the door.
I need a comb.
It doesn't say to comb it.
This.
I have a brush.
Come back.
No, no.
Oh, do you need another? To work.
Yeah, let's go.
It's my job.
Oh, you don't look like Woody the Woodpecker this time.
No, I look like his best friend.
Who's his best friend?
I don't know.
I can't breathe.
Breathe. It says to wait 25 minutes. Is this the next strand?
Mm-hmm. I can feel the scent like down my throat.
Yeah.
It's going through my eyes, out my mouth.
Ow, 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 ow.
Sorry. Ow, ow. I've always wanted to use one of those little brushes, but none of the packages gave me one of those.
It is the 26th. We colored it on the 13th.
Of March. It's the 26th of June. We re-dyed it red on the 13th of March.
The day school was out.
A lot has happened since the first video. Like,
ow!
I mean, I don't even need to explain it.
What's this color shade again? Cool, dark brown.
Megan's gonna be coolest, darkest, cool, darkest brown.
Number 3C.
I feel like we are different people at the beginning. When we did this the first time.
Do you ever call your brother Topher? Cause like...
Why am I hearing ow, ow?
She's pulling my hair. Can you smell fumes?
I can see your hair's going to fall out. You're putting so many chemicals in it.
Yeah, well, it's okay.
Is it really?
No, I call him Chris, not Topher.
Like you could call him Topher. That
I'm
would
not
be fun.
Gonna call my brother Topher.
It looks like honey. Honey, honey, honey.
The second time Megan has dropped my phone throughout this video.
We should go on a drive while this sets.
In your car.
Yeah.
What time is it? Like 9?
9:06.
Megan, don't move your head.
Yeah.
Your hair is so much longer.
For real? Does it grow faster?
Don't move your head. I see it over your head.
And you need to cut it.
I'm not cutting it. I don't know how to do that.
I'll cut your hair. I need to cut your hair.
Oh, there's so much on the ground. Don't move your head.
I can't. It just like hit me for a second time.
I'm glad you can leave. This is not okay.
Why is your hair shorter over here? I'm checking for hair on the ground.
It's like mint with chemicals and I can't breathe.
Are we done?
No. We can put it on top of your head.
Yo, my neck. Let me flip.
Oh, no. Oh, stop.
Grind's still open.
We have 8 Red Bulls. We should be consuming none. So, okay.
All now right.
Start the timer for 25 minutes.
We'll be back.
My Red Bull's in my car.
Red Bull!
Wait, whoa! I'll get it.
I have 8 Red Bulls in my car. And 4 Yellow Edition, which is tropical.
Yellow Edition?
Something.
Just a feeling. I've asked that before. You're never gonna be kept.
I don't really like this one. 4th coconut.
This is intense.
I'm gonna drink one.
Next time I ask you, supersonic speed.
This is a different level. You were the
top. Oh, we got starships.
I'm gonna drink one. Yeah. We're gonna have a heart attack.
Should we bring people Red Bull? If my hair burns off,
then the video will be even better. Hello?
Hi.
Hi! Do you want us to bring you a Red Bull?
Yeah, but I'm not at my house. Just like put it in my mailbox or something.
Okay. Bye.
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 Our two friends.
Yeah, basically.
Else is calling again.
I'll just send you my location.
We'll try to find you. Bye.
Hello.
Hello. Would you like us to bring you a Red Bull?
Why?
Cause we have a lot.
Oh well, yeah.
Okay. Bam. Help.
Get in the car!
Dude, get a hold of yourself!
I fell out of the car.
You walked out of the car and laid on the ground in the handicapped parking spot. Okay, we're gonna pick up Anne.
Like a dirty rhythm, you play. I wanna hear you calling my name. Like, hey mama,
in that.
Oh god.
Tropical, I don't like it, it's just me.
Okay. If you want to try it now because I have to go to work at 8.
I ate so much enchiladas that I had to unbutton my pants and I'm so hot.
Add a small amount of warm water to hair and work into lather.
Okay,
lean a back. a small amount, and then work into lather.
Oh my god.
Yeah, last time we had no sense of direction, so thank you, Anne.
We literally shampooed it. We conditioned it,
Did you eat it?
No. No.
So when you condition, leave it on for 2 to 3 minutes and then rinse with cool water.
Why am I doing water right now?
And you're supposed to do that.
Hair, my hair's from brown.
Okay, now I wash it out.
No, wait 2 to 3 minutes.
It looks like when you pour out black beans, like from a can. That's what it looks like.
Oh yeah?
In the sink.
Oh, blood. Exactly.
Yeah, it looked like blood last time and now it's black beans.
Oh, because you're doing back to natural. Natural.
This might not even be my natural.
It's much lighter.
I think it's darker. You think lighter?
I don't know. You're walking on space.
Has it been 2 minutes yet? I didn't ever say for 2 minutes. I just said.
Megan, did you just make something
no,
up?
I heard her say let it sit for 2 to 3 minutes and
that
then.
The conditioner.
Oh, okay.
Shut up!
And then rinse until water runs clear.
That's gonna take a while. Get comfortable. Why don't we do this in the bathtub?
I. It's never gonna run clear.
See, they're in the shower in these pictures.
It's basically running clear.
It's basically.
I'm filming.
I don't want to edit that.
Megan.
So where's your conditioner?
Right there.
Yeah. I put it in and leave it in for two.
Oh, let's do 3 minutes.
This is the satisfying part. Hopefully.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god.
Be thorough.
Be back in 3 minutes.
Okay.
We be back.
We're washing out the conditioner.
Cold water.
Put your head back.
Ooh, soothing.
Brain freeze.
Colleen, you didn't use all that conditioner, did you? Because you're supposed to use it for 6 weeks after. So.
Why would you use all of it?
Right.
It was a big bottle.
You're supposed to use it for the next 6 weeks.
I have color conditioner, so it's okay. Never can get it right. No matter how many times we do
never
this.
Do it right. We've done it twice. Yeah. We've only tried twice.
No, just cut it all off.
Oh my god. Is it rinsed out yet?
This is soothing.
My feet are brown because I've been stepping in the dye this whole time.
They're gonna be dyed for the next 6 weeks. Show them what you look like.
We'll be back.
We got a whole bottle of conditioner in your hair.
Can't believe you use that entire bottle.
This brush is black and it looks black.
And it won't be your own.
This is the first one at home. I'm pissing it.
We're taking Aaron home. No! Are you stupid? You stupid. Everybody.
This is the best night of my life.
Damn,
it's just a little bit sticky. Just a little bit dirty.
Megan is complaining that her hair looks black.
It looks the same.
Your hair is dark.
Go up top, go up top.
Look at that.
It's the. I can see close up.
Okay.
And color.
So we'll put the final clips in now and hope you enjoyed part 2. Will there be a part 3? Hopefully not. Okay, bye. I see you in the next video 5 times before I get the woman I want and then I wish you the first one.
See you in the next video.
See you in the next video. See you in the next.
Then you say it.
See you in the next video.
It's the next day.
So, it's the next day.
Sure.
The heat protection stuff really makes the floor slippery. So, that's not my fault if someone falls. They should be more careful anyway. So I really didn't sleep good last night. And I think it was from all the caffeine. Once I'm done. I might just film my whole morning. Why not?
I'll tell you why not.